Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video, we are going to see one more problem on integration using two important results. Let us start with problem number 4. Integral 1 upon 1 plus cot x dx. Here the first step that we can do is convert cot x in basic trigonometric ratios, that is sin x and cos x. That will give you 1 upon 1 plus cos x upon sin x dx. If you solve these two fractions, that will give you 1 upon sin x plus cos x upon sin x. This sin x will come in the numerator. Sin x upon sin x plus cos x dx. Now, the next step that we can do is balance 2 here. Now let us see what is the use of this 2. Firstly, we can split 2 sin x as sin x plus sin x. And as you can see in the denominator, we need a cos x term. Therefore, we can give cos x and balance this cos x by subtracting the same. In the denominator, we have sin x plus cos x dx. Considering this as a first group and this as a second group, we will separate the denominator to both this term. This will give you I is equal to 1 upon 2 integral sin x plus cos x upon sin x plus cos x plus we have sin x minus cos x upon sin x plus cos x. Here the first part will be cancelled, and in the second part, if you check, derivative of sin x is cos x and derivative of cos x is minus sin x. We have the derivative of these two terms but with opposite signs. Therefore, we can take minus sign common from the numerator. This will give you half. In the first part, we have integral dx left. Taking minus sign common, we have minus cos x will become plus cos x, plus sin x will become minus sin x, divided by sin x plus cos x dx. If you can see, this function is in the form of integral f dash x upon f of x, as the derivative of sin x plus cos x will be cos x minus sin x. This can be compared with integral f dash x upon f of x, that we already know it is equal to log of f of x. Therefore, the final answer will be I is equal to half integral of dx is x minus, here it will be log of sin x plus cos x plus c. This becomes the integration of the given function. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe Ekeeda.